A graduation ceremony without graduates sounds impossible? Well, Indonesia has made it happen. The COVID-19 pandemic has disrupted the academic calendar across the world, and online classes seem to be the new normal. And now, even graduation ceremonies are happening virtually. Indonesia's Diponegoro University held its graduation ceremony with robots receiving diplomas on behalf of the students. The robots stood in place of the graduates. As the diplomas were handed over, the 2,500 graduates watched the ceremony through a live broadcast. And the decision to hold this robotic ceremony was taken due to the social distancing measures amid the COVID-19 pandemic. The graduates were represented by the top three students in each faculty, who had their faces displayed on screen as the robots took the stage. Indonesia's COVID-19 tally has been on the rise of late. The number of coronavirus cases has crossed the 100,000 mark, with more than 5,000 deaths reported due to the disease.